Lost people matter to God. He wants them found.
Prayer is the primary work of God's people.
Everything we have belongs to God. We are His stewards.
Knowing and obeying God's word is fundamental to all true success.
Completing the Great Commission will require the mobilization of every fully devoted disciple.
Without the empowerment of the Holy Spirit, we can accomplish nothing.
Achieving God's purpose means taking faith-filled risks. This always involves change.